Alrighty, hello guys, welcome your faces back to another Stormworks video. Today we are going to continue on with this stilt ship. Now, it's been a long time since I've actually played with this thing, and there are a few things that I would like to change. For example, the bridge. I don't really like the way the bridge looks on the front, so we'll end up changing that eventually. But all I want to do today is to actually get it moving, because at the minute it is, well, it uses the water pumps, okay? It uses the water exhaust thingamabobbies. And it used to be attached to a bunch of, it actually used to be attached to a bunch of, whatchamacallums? What do you call it? Jet engines. It had jet engines before. But now they don't. Now they don't have jet engines. So we need to fix that. It's got two diesels. I don't know how well this actually works at the minute. If it does work, but I guess we could give it a go. So let's get inside. We'll see if it works. And then I guess we'll continue working on it a little bit. Okay, so to get upstairs, we just go inside. There's two stairs. You can go either left or right, and you can come all the way up here. There we go. We're in the bridge. You can sit on the helm if you want to, and then you need to figure out what is what, because it's kind of difficult to know. Here we go. Is that what we need? And is this what we need? Quite possibly. And it doesn't really work, and the reason is because it goes through two gearboxes, and the gearboxes have changed, so it no longer works. Oh my. Look at all them things that we can select. That is crazy. And the gearboxes are all 3-to-1. But, oh no, actually just the first one's a 3-to-1. There we go. We'll go ahead and do 1-to-1. We'll do 1-to-1 here as well. There we go. Fantastic. We'll spawn it in. It should actually drive again. But before we actually start moving, I'll show you guys it in stilt form. This is also something that we need logic to do with. Oh, we need to do something with the logic here. But for right now, it should work. So we should actually start moving up towards the sky. Here we go. Yeah. So this is what it's supposed to do. So it's supposed to... But I wish it was level. I kind of need to come up with a system to make it level as it goes up. But as you guys can see, it lifts it about its own height out of the water, which is great. That is crazy. Absolutely crazy. But yeah, we don't really want to be up here right now, so let's bring that back in. We do actually have extra legs to... Actually, no, that's a good point. Also, they're not coming in at the same speed. Okay, right. That was weird. That was really weird. But let's spawn it in again. Okay. And we'll go up into the sky using this thing. Okay. Cool. And we'll go ahead and do this as well. Alright, here we go. We're going to go upstairs and we're going to press all the buttons. So we're going to press this button and that's it. I think that'll do it. Okay, have a little look outside and we'll see what's happening. Here we go. Press P. Is it working? I don't think it's working. The magnets have turned on, but they're not really... It should be extending down. Do you have another button in here anywhere? This one, maybe? This one? Okay, that starts the engine. Okay, I forgot about that. Wait, it still works. Oh, it's these. It's one of these. It must be that one. Okay, is it working? There we go. Press P again. And they should be extending themselves out. They should be. Here we go. I think they are on one side. Yeah, this one is. But the other ones aren't. The other ones definitely are not. Hot diggity dog. Alright, okay, okay. Wait. Do this. No, this. Ah! Okay. But you guys can see how it works. So it lifts itself out of the water, which is pretty cool. Anyway, we'll go ahead and jump aboard. And we'll see how fast it moves with the current setup in terms of the engines. Hopefully it works. It might not, but it might. And that's what I'm willing to check. It better work. Come on, you got this. You got this. Turn it on. Throttle up. Good. Do it here as well. Good. Turn that off. It is super slow. In fact, it's dying. Almost like the engines aren't really even working. Look at it. That's actually pretty poopy. Alright, you know what? We should go with the jet engine per water propulsion thingamabobby. Yeah? We should go with a jet engine per water jet. That's what I meant. So let's do that. Okay, so let's go ahead and go inside real quick and we will delete the jet engine. No, these engines. We'll delete that. Look at all this mess. Jeebus. Okay, delete all of that. Delete this as well. This is actually our fuel, so we'll keep that and we'll delete this. All right, cool. I'm going to go ahead and keep the pipes there just for no real reason, but we're going to keep them. And we're going to do the same on this side. We're going to delete most of this. Good. Delete these. Fantastic. Delete this and all of this. Good. Good job, everybody. All right, cool. We still need the fuel, so we'll keep that line. We'll delete the rest of this. Good. And we'll delete this as well. Okay, hopefully we didn't delete any holes in the side, because that would suck. And we'll delete all of these pieces, just to make sure we can put the power to them. Good. All right. Jet engines is what we need now. Jet. All right. I can't really remember which order these go in, but I'm sure it'll be fine. Okay. So we need one of those. We need one of those. We probably need one of these. And we probably need one of these. Okay. If we can sort all of these out into order of something, I don't know, something like this. So they should all point forwards. Yeah. Somewhat like that. Good. And then the combustion chamber goes after that, but it should go the right way up at least. There we go. And we'll do it the same on both sides. That's good. And then this piece goes on the back of there. But also we need to get access to that too. So we will. There we go. And then this. Oh, jeebus. That's huge. All right. We're going to use the small ones. Needs to go on there and there. And that is it, I think. Yeah. We needed four. And we do have four. Fantastic. Good. All right, we also need more fuel to come out, so let's go ahead and do that real quick. Get in line, and then delete it. Bam! Good. All right, get inside here. This is all going to be jet fuel, you know? All going to be jet fuel. We'll put that right there. Let me logic this to be jet fuel, and that's it. Good. Nice. Now all we need to do is attach all the pipes together, and then it should work. Okay, so I've done the pipes from there, and I've attached them all together. Now all we need to do is attach these to the thingamabobbies, and then we're good to go. All right, do this all the way back, and that's going to attach to the inside engine. Fantastic. We need to do this one all the way back, and that's going to attach to this engine, pretty much, actually. There you go, delete this. Go ahead and put this in here like so, and attach it onto there. Good. This one needs to go the other way. Fantastic. Attach that one onto there. And do this. All right, good. That's also pretty nice. What else do we need to do? I think that's it. I actually legitimately think that's it. We need a battery. Oh, wait, we've probably already got batteries. We do. We already have a battery. Let's go ahead and connect them to the battery real quick. Here we go. Battery, 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 and battery. Good. And this one, this one, this one, and this one also. Fantastic. We probably need some sort of generator in here somewhere, because that's what they run off, right? So let's go ahead and put a generator in somewhere. I don't know. Do we need a gearbox? I don't think we do. I don't think we do. All right, you know what? Let's just do with what we've got right now. So to turn this on, we're going to go up there. It seems so far away. We're going to attach it to the button that we used to attach everything else to. Okay, and we're going to attach it to every single one of these. Good. Now, the throttle is going to go to this, I guess. Yep, sure. Throttle's going to go to there. Same on all of them. And we should be good to go. Bam. There we go. Spawn it in. And we should actually be able to move this. And really quickly, hopefully. All right, jump aboard. Get going. And everybody's going to be A-okay, hopefully. Okay, so before we were going really, really, really slowly. Now we should go super quick. There we go. We started the jet engines. I didn't put a PID system in. Oh, that's a good point. Wait, 0.5. Oh. We were limited? To 0.5 anyway? Oh. Well, we probably didn't really have that much of a problem then. Hot diggity dog. Okay, and these water pump thingamabobbies don't seem to be doing too well. Gonna be honest. They don't seem to be doing too well at all, actually. Also, I do want to try something out. Go ahead and cut that real quick. I don't want to be moving forwards when I try this. But do this. Okay. Which lowers, like, the smaller ones, I believe. Does it? It should do. Is it lowering the smaller ones? Yeah, there we go. Look, it's lowering the smaller ones. And then once they touch the bottom, we'll jump out the back. Okay, because they can't actually pick us up. There is no way they're going to pick us up. But they will lower down. Okay. There we go. They're all attached to the floor. Wait, they are picking us up. They're lifting us out of the water. I didn't expect them to be able to do that. They are lifting us out of the water. Alright, but only so much, because the front ones aren't actually lifting. But they have my goals on, so if we now go like this... Yeah. Oh yeah, there we go. There's a lot of weight on that front bit. There is a lot of weight on the front leg. However, it is doing it. It's lifting us. Look at how far out the water we are. That's crazy. That is insane. Okay, I think we are listing a little bit now, so we'll probably end up falling over very soon. But this is one of the problems that we have. So I need to come up with a system that allows us to, be level at all times. That means all six legs have to sort of adjust themselves. Which I think is quite tricky. However, there must be a way of doing it. So, we gotta come up with a way of doing it. And, it needs to be done. So, can we also move this backwards? This doesn't move anymore. It used to move. Maybe it goes with this one. It totally used to move. Wait, they work. Those buttons work? That's crazy. What does this do? What does this do? Oh, there we go. There we go. It works off that now. That's interesting. Look at it. We're like listing fully over to the side. But basically you would use this. And this needs to be built a little bit differently as well. We need it to dangle off the back a little bit more. But yeah. Oh wait. Actually, I've got an idea. It's not really my idea, I suppose. But it's Griffin the Dragon. He built like two really tall pipe thingamabobbies. And then they lean off the ship backwards over the edge. So we could actually do that. We could use that. I mean, this one does go over the edge a bit, but you know, you guys know what I mean, right? I think, maybe? I don't know, but that would be kind of cool. I like the idea of that. We won't do that today, obviously, but we might do that tomorrow. Or at some point other than today. I don't know. But I like it. It's cool. Very cool. But yeah, we also need to come up with a bunch of different things as well. So the bridge needs changing to look a little bit nicer than it does right now. If we go downstairs, we need something to be in these rooms right here. In fact, we might need to make more rooms out of these rooms because we need a kitchen, we need a sitting area, we need some bed areas, I don't know, little captain's quarters and stuff like that. And yeah, we need all that kind of stuff. In fact, the captain could sleep upstairs, maybe have a room back here, maybe possibly. I don't know. I figured I'd do a video on this because I really do want to get this done. I want to get it built and I want it to look cool. So right now I think it actually looks all right. The bottom of it needs changing slightly, but I can't really do that just yet. We are actually at the bottom, so I can't build onto this. But yeah, you know what? I'm going to leave this video here. It's a bit of an odd one. It is a bit of an odd one. I guess we could also have a little look at like other things that we've got as well that weren't quite finished. For example, do we have any examples? Do we have any examples? Maybe a solar plane, we could probably get that working again. We need the B-36 to finish. That is part of the rogue mode. Little helicopter. But I think pretty much everything else is finished. Maybe the APC needs finishing. And that would be it, I think. That might be it. I don't know. But yeah, if you guys want to see anything like that be finished, then let me know in the comments down below. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Sorry if it was short.